What would be strange is to have a governing party as large as our party coming from the background that we all come from, different backgrounds, different aspirations, etc. But we are bonded together by a shared vision of building a party that is based on the principle of social democracy, pro-people, pro-poor, one that is committed to ensuring that the instrument of state is used to deliver the greatest good to the greatest number. And that is why, consciously, our party chose to be called All Progressive. So this party belongs to all progressive elements in Nigeria's society who wishes to join our party. And it is traditional, if you review international literature, parties that are more to the left means parties that are more concerned with social issues, pro-people, they tend to have more contestations than the conservative parties, where their principle is based on survival of the fittest. What binds us together in this party is lot more than the sum total of all the challenges that anybody can speak to.